American Music Awards continue with country's hottest new duo. From the top of the charts, here's Florida Georgia Line.
Her new album, Red, had the biggest first week for any record in over the whole decade. Sold over 1.2 million records.
She'll perform live on New Year's Rockin' Eve next month in Times Square. Here's 11-time winner, and our girl, T Swizzle,
Taylor Swift.
From ABC's hit series Once Upon a Time, here are Jennifer Morrison and Jennifer Goodwin.